We are ready. Look at this spread. And here's what I would say. You too can do this for Thanksgiving. So take a look. We'll start over there. Green beans. Yes. We didn't get a chance to prepare them, but basically it's the same idea, right? You prepare them with the peppers. The
peppers, onions. We use a lot of onions and peppers to flavor
our
food.
That's where you got the flavors. Yes. Okay. Look at these candied yams. Yeah. I tell you what, it seems so easy. And I can't wait to taste them. We got the barbecue chicken, the mac and cheese, the cornbread. I mean, that's like your signature. That's the. And what's this?
This is our homemade honey butter.
Homemade honey butter.
I can't tell you the secret.
That's a secret.
Can't tell me that. You have to kill me if you tell me that.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Here's the peach cobbler.
Yes.
And these are kind of like the crumbles that you.
Yes.
Okay.
The third crunchies I told everyone
crunchies,
about.
Yes. Yes. Okay. All right, and you just kind of sprinkle those on top.
Yep.
And then these are the collard greens.
The collard greens, the most amazing thing ever.
Now, Here's the thing, guys. You all know me. You have seen me on this show for years. You know, I love this woman. This is the plate she brought me. This is the plate. You see all this food that we have prepared here, but this is the plate she gave me. Okay, all right. So I'm going to, I thought we had a spoon for the collard greens. That's okay. I'll use this fork. And I'm going to pass it down, because I just have a little plate here. Just put a little bit of everything on there for me. And I'm going to take a taste. Here's the bottom line. You can do this. I've seen how they prepared all of this food. The menu, barbecue, chicken, collard greens, mac and cheese, green beans, candied yams, cornbread, and peach cobbler. You know, Thanksgiving dinner can be whatever you want it to be. It does not have to be a traditional Thanksgiving. It doesn't have to be a turkey. And guess what? You can order all of this ahead. You can go online. You can order it at cornbreadsoul.com. You can call in and order if you want to do that ahead. You can see the phone number right up on the screen if you want to call in and order, 973-246-2639. And guess what? Maybe you want to cook some. Maybe you want to order your sides. You can do a combination of all of the above. And you know what? I'm tired of talking now. I'm going to just start eating. So we've given you plenty of time to plan ahead. Thank you guys so much.
And Lynn, we have a gift for you.
Oh, wait, I get my own shirt?
You get your own shirt.
I get my own cornbread.
Cornbread farm to soul.
There's my cornbread. I get another piece.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Oh, you guys are awesome. Tell us again the locations now of all the restaurants.
We have our West Mifflin location.
Mm-hmm.
We have our Tarentum location, also known as the Pittsburgh Mills, and we're also in Greenberg on Route 30.
Here's the thing. I'm eating now, so you all have to talk.
Let me get you another cornbread. How's the food?
It's excellent, and I want to dig into the collard greens because we traditionally do think that we have to use
pork.
We have to use pork. Some people thought, we got to use
turkey.
Now, I'm going to tell you if you have to use any of that. Guess what? You don't.
You really don't.
Wow, it tastes like there's meat in here.
Yes.
So wait, so that's just onions and the peppers.
Green peppers, yellow peppers, red peppers, and your collard greens. Collard greens are a very tasty vegetable.
Wow, yeah. That is awesome.
Yeah.
And it is healthy.
Healthy.
Same thing with the green beans.
Vegan.
I'm like blown away.
Yeah.
And wait, you have a vegan version of the cornbread now.
Yes. Yes, we do.
I cannot get over that.
No milk and no butter.
No milk and no butter. Yeah.
I mean, these collard greens, they're all that.
Yeah.
All that. And there's no meat.
Thanks. How about the yams? Did you taste the yam?
I've done everything but the chicken. I don't know if I can eat chicken on TV, but I'm going to tear into it. You know what? I don't have time to talk to you all. I'll see you all next week. Just order your food. Thank you.
We'll see you at cornbread.